For more than 35 years, AdCare Hospital has been helping families cope with addiction one life at a time. Here this morning to tell us more is Dr. Tara Boggs, director of the AdCare Outpatient Clinic in Warwick. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here. For those who aren't familiar, I know a lot of times we see the commercials for AdCare, but give us a bit more information as to what it is you do.
Absolutely. First and foremost, we're behavioral health, substance use primary. Mm-hmm. So what we do is offer individual and family therapy, as well as intensive outpatient treatment and early recovery groups for those who are suffering with substance use and mental health issues.
You mentioned the outpatient care, and give us an idea of just how helpful that is and the capabilities there.
Well, it's critical for individuals who are in an inpatient setting, and then they can step down mm-hmm. to an outpatient setting, and we're long-term. You can stay with us as long as you need to stay with us as determined to make it recovery successful for you.
And especially at this time, I mean, the numbers just being so high,
right.
particularly right here in Rhode Island, mm-hmm. just how important is it to have this outreach and to have something like AdCare available?
I think it's critical and crucial right now. Rhode Island's an epidemic in regards to the heroin use, in regards to illicit drug use. It's critical to know that we're available to you, and not just to the individual who's using substances, but to family members. You don't have to be using any sort of substance to access our care. And we're just critical and we're available. Our hours, we're open Monday through Friday. We start at 8 a.m. and we're open till 10 o'clock at night. Mm-hmm. So we're recovery on your term and on your time.
And I think that's so helpful for a lot of people. It's not just, you know, anytime that something is affecting one person, it always affects more than that.
Absolutely.
You know, so if there's someone in your family who's affected, it's affecting everyone. So they can, of course, come to you too, I'm sure, for help.
Exactly. Absolutely. That's exactly what we're saying. It's like a dance, and all of a sudden, mm-hmm. if the individual in recovery changes the dance, then the individuals who, the loved ones, need to learn the new steps. So they need to come along with the process, or else it's difficult to get out on the dance floor.
Yeah, that's a great analogy. It's a great way to put it. You also have something going on next week. It's a showing of The Anonymous People.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
It's a movie. It's a 90-minute movie that was developed to really change the paradigm of anonymous or anonymity of individuals in recovery, to really change it to be celebratory and to open up the honesty and authenticity related to the recovery process. As you know, the more you talk about it and the more knowledge that is available about anything, mm-hmm. It reduces stigma. And so that's what we're hoping to do. The movie highlights stepping out of the shadows of the recovery process and really mm-hmm. entering into honesty and integrity and celebrating your path of recovery.
Yeah, we hope that everyone can do that. So when and where are we able to see it?
It's at 5:30 at the Inn at the Crossings, mm-hmm. Crown Plaza in Warwick.
Excellent. Sounds like a great message that, you know, recovery is possible.
Mm-hmm.
Not just for the user, but
for the family members,
too.
Absolutely. And it's a free event, and we'll have popcorn, and we'll be talking about it and processing and questions afterwards, so everyone's welcome.
Nice. Yeah, it's a movie without popcorn, right?
Right, exactly.
Tara, thank you so much
my
for
pleasure.
Coming
Thanks
in.
Thanks for having me.
A lot of helpful information. If you'd like to learn more about AdCare or check out The Anonymous People, next Monday we're going to post the information on our website. All you have to do is go to WPRI.com and click on The Road Show.